tragedy of the October 1 shooting. What do you make of what's taking place in this country, particularly over the weekend, and what do you make of Donald Trump's response to that?
Well, I've always been very outspoken in terms of gun safety, gun measures, and that's been something very important to me for a long time. So I've gotten very involved with some of the gun safety groups, like the Brady Campaign and Sandy Hook Promise, March for Our Lives, the Gifford School. These are all wonderful groups that are doing a lot of good things. And I think there's a lot of momentum now that's building. And I think, you know, when you have 97% of people in the country who want universal background checks, and the Senate not won't pass it, won't even vote on it, because Mitch McConnell won't allow them to vote on it, because the NRA has bought them off, then we got problems. So I think that's the issue. I think, we have to have elected leaders who are willing to value human rights.